Hi, I'm Aaron Michael Sanchez. We're here with Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you, from what I understand, $1 billion in filmmaking. What's been your secret?
You know, just keep making them. And as you're making them, you create franchises that then, you know, people want to see the next one and the next one. And that's how you do it. You do it just one foot in front of the other, like everything else.
I'm glad you said that, because there happens to be a lot of negativity in the Latino community. You know, a lot of people kind of letting other people push them down. You haven't allowed that to happen, really. How have you kind of just pushed that aside and said, look, I'm going to do what I'm going to do, and you're not going to stop me?
You know, took a lot of criticism at times from the Latino community, especially in Los Angeles. At the beginning,
we beat up ourselves sometimes.
It's like crabs in a bucket sometimes. Yeah. That's a problem. Yeah. And that's what we cannot be. And I think that's one of the wonderful things that people like Guillermo del Toro, Alfonso Cuarón, I mean, those guys literally lifted each other, and we all lifted each other. And not only Latino directors, but also people like Quentin Tarantino and other producers that, you know, we all help each other versus tear each other down. So I think that's the most important thing, is to unite and to always, you know, one of the things that Quentin Tarantino said to me at the very beginning of his career, because somebody asked him a question, like, are you jealous when other of your friends are successful making movies?
Yeah, it is an interesting question.
It is an interesting, and he said, no, because I love going to the movies. And if my friends are the ones being successful, I'm really happy for them, because I want to see a movie every weekend. And he's right.
Now, you have done a lot of film. You kind of alluded to a television thing. What's going on there?
Yeah, well, my oldest son, Aaron Michael Burns, made a film called...
Hey, I'm Aaron Michael Sanchez. That's great. I love his name. You did well. Aaron Michael. Okay, so Aaron Michael.
Aaron Michael made a movie called Blacktino, and it is, we did it ourselves, small budget, wonderful feature. He won the HBO New York Latino Film Festival Best Director. So in his first feature. So
congratulations.
I'm very proud of him.
Yeah,
yes. And we produced it together. Sandra Condito was the other producer. And we are now, at the moment, starting to show it. So I just took it over to a couple of different friends, production companies, and now some studios. Now starting to call everybody so that they can really see it.
Again, women, ladies, don't let other people put you down.
No.
What's the last thing you'd like to say to them?
That you should definitely create environments with yourselves, among yourselves, that are encouraging. And anybody that's negative, get them out of the way.